We've literally done nothing all day.
I love doing nothing all day.
So we're doing some form of nostalgia watching this week, apparently.
RuPauls Drag Race.
Start your engines.
These guys have just rolled past us in electric, smart car kind of
one-seater.
They're almost like a glorified old person's electric wheelchair type thing. I literally need one in my life right now. Why don't you just drive by? Like a G. Is that what the kids say?
Don't know.
Yay, Snatch Game! It's our favourite.
Yeah, it is.
We had our friend come up and have like some time with us and have a chin wag, which was lovely.
Wine.
I didn't have any wine. She did. She said a hard day at work. Sorry, that looked like I was pointing at Lauren.
Yeah.
When I go like that, I mean, our friend did. She said a hard day at work, and I've done literally the tiniest bit of housework, and Lauren's played on football games all day. How much FIFA did you play last night?
I only had two games yesterday.
You can have a game of FIFA if you like.
I'm watching Snatch Game! Mm.
Last night's dishes. Here we go. Ta-da! Nice and clean and clear. I genuinely wish it was that easy. Mary Poppins, lovely. So now that that's all nice and clean and tidy, I've got to feed the kittens. And then, all right, I'm gonna get you dinner now. And then I'm gonna have a bath.
Do you like your balloon, Bill?
Oh, that's great.
Hey,
babies. Oh.
So we have to go again. Go and get it, Philip. Chick would just jump on it and bash it.
Like and subscribe down there to catch more, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Or today. But really tomorrow, for you anyway. But yeah, you get the idea. Bye guys.
I don't know where the boys are. Okay then.